We're also hearing about a deadly plane crash in Kingfisher. It happened before 1:30 this afternoon. Troopers confirm at least two people are dead. Deputies are still working to determine the cause of the crash. At this point, no names have been released. As we learn more, we will update you.